Lost Relics of the Graffiti Wanderer. Philadelphia. New Orleans. Detroit. Buffalo, New York.
No stairs. No stairs. Thank you.
Freedom Tunnel.
I guess he made it work.
Minneapolis. Bay Area. Abandoned ski resort.
Is that a real animal? Yo, I think that's real.
Is it dead or
alive? I don't know. I think it's a dead animal. Ew, it is. It's a dead hawk. No.
Yeah, bro.
I still hear the lawnmower. That's bad. I thought that was gonna be like a crazy climb.
New England.
So these are storm doors, or like this is like a roll down gate. How crazy is that?
That is pretty wild.
I wonder when the last time they rolled it down was. Oh, so that's what the ladder is for. Wow, they actually do like really pull down this roll down gate. Oh, look, there's a way out there. I was like, what if they close the gate on you behind you? They have like little doors here. This is so crazy.
This is what we came to look at, right?
I've never seen a train tunnel with a roll down gate before. I think this goes for 5 miles.
I mean, I wouldn't recommend that. You're going to have a very difficult time pulling yourself out. I think it's one thing getting down, and I think it's another thing getting out. But okay.
Oh yeah, it's all ice down there.
Here, take this. I've never seen like a completely like abandoned indoor skate park
gym
with the lights still on. And it's like, it's just,
totally sweet in here.
And it seems like not crazy. Like you don't, I think I've a year maybe now. Yeah. Boys locker room, girl. How can this be locker room if see the lights just flicker? Hey, you want to go outside? Here, you want to go outside? Kind of awkward painting inside though. And I probably could just paint here, but.
So it's awkward painting inside?
It's just this.
Wait, this is insane. I seriously wish it was here. Yeah.
See, if I. Now they're having parties in here and everything. It's crazy.
The Poconos.
Thank you.
Atlanta. Miami.
I enjoy seeing these Andre characters. I found them in some really unique places, and here I am under a highway, kind of just off the beaten path.
NYC Urbex.
Sento, shit is dope.
I don't wanna go out there for some football practice.
Atomic? Adams? Who is that?
Good job.